Joshua going to work once again and nails it. Right hand. And it was the ropes that kept him up. Can Johnson survive? Joshua looking to just blitz him out of there. Inside around, there goes the bell.
Well, he knows how to survive. I'm amazed he's lasted this long. The punches he's taken there.
Well, that reputation for durability is well deserved. But how much longer can this go on? And it's stopped. It's over. Done. Inside two rounds. Kingpin just got bowled over. And the biggest smile in the place belongs to Anthony Joshua, who does it again. What on earth are they going to do with him next?
I'm not perfect, but I'm trying.
The best man won tonight. Love and respect to you guys. 90,000 people present. You're awesome, guys.
Round seven then. Brazil starting to up the tempo of his own work. And that's what he gets in return. A three-punch combination upstairs that rocks the headbutt. Joshua goes to work and puts him on the floor.
When you suffer his head but not back of the punch, that's when you know he was really hurt. He didn't have the neck muscles they tense for that one, and that's just knocked the fight out of him.
Can Joshua get the finish here in round seven? Everybody on their feet. Brazil fighting for his life now, and he's down again. He's got nothing left. Anthony Joshua does it again.